He's obviously guilty of something, but I think the people who he was obviously in cahoots with, they should be in prison.
Yeah, it seems like there's an institutionalized criminal element.
He's a businessman.
Here.
I don't think he swore any oath of whereas the bankers and guys who gave him the money to buy the shares in Anglo. There's best practice for them. They weren't adhering to any best practice. Everyone was breaking the law as far as I can tell.